Me go!
Breaking news. Welcome to today's headlines. IPOB demand to end agitation. 2017 resurfaced. IPOB demand to end agitation 2017 resurfaced. To my dear listeners from wherever you're listening from, please stay tuned as I read today's news. On 30th August 2017, the governors of Southeast Region, headed by Governor Dave Umahi, had the first ever meeting with the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, with the leader of IPOB, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. In attendance, and the following demands were submitted to the political leaders of the region by Mazi Nnamdi Kanu as the only condition that will end the agitation for Biafra. The governors and other political leaders, in a communique, pleaded with Biafrans to give them time to look into those demands for implementation, and a second round of meeting was scheduled 2 weeks ahead. According to IPOB reporter, he said, "But as crafty as these greedy and wicked politicians are, that second round of meeting was an assassination plot to eliminate Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, as gathered by IPOB intelligence, and the meeting never held." What these mischievous and greedy lot did was to liaise with the government of Nigeria and approved the murder of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu through a military operation codenamed Operation Python Dance that went straight to the home of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu and murdered every living thing on site just few days before his next court appearance in September 2017. The demands are: 1. Making Enugu International Airport a Grade 1 airport so that passengers can fly in without stopovers in Lagos or Abuja. 2. Dredging of River Niger. 3. Upgrading Owerri Airport to a functional cargo airport. 4. Operating Port Harcourt and Calabar Seaport at full capacity. 5. Revival of Moribund Industries in the southeast and south-south to provide job opportunities. 6. Functional rail lines in southeast and south-south regions. 7. Provision of good primary health care system. 8. Provision of steady electricity supply. This is just a reminder to those that have lost touch with reality and what the indigenous people of Biafra hype up under the leadership of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu stands for, and the reason why we are where we are today. On 38 August 2017, the governors of Southeast Region, headed by Governor David Umahi, had the first ever meeting with the indigenous people of Biafra IPOB. With the leader of IPOB, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, in attendance, and the following demand were submitted to the political leaders of the region by Mazi Nnamdi Kanu as the only condition that will end the agitation for Biafra. The governors and other political leaders in a communique pleaded with Biafrans to give them time to look into these demands for implementation, and a second round of meeting was scheduled 2 weeks ahead. According to LivePub reporter, he said, "But as crafty as these greedy and wicked politicians are, that second round of meeting was an assassination plot to eliminate Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, as gathered by IPOB intelligence, and the meeting never held. What these mischievous and greedy lot did was to liaise with the government of Nigeria and approved the murder of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu through a military operation codenamed Operation Pythodance that went straight to the home of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu and murdered every living thing on site just few days before his next court appearance in September 2017. To my dear listeners, now we've come to the end of our today's news. Please do drop by at the comment section and let us know what your view is all about. Thank you for listening.